19 people were killed and 74 injured when two expresses collided head-on just outside Cape Town with an impact which witnesses said sounded just like a dynamite truck exploding. Four coaches were completely destroyed, and the breakdown cranes have great difficulty in lifting the tightly packed wreckage. Miraculously, the drivers of the two trains escaped with their lives. Work goes on round the clock to clear the scene of one of the worst railway disasters in South Africa's history. Cannon Street.